I'm going to tell you something. I don't know who to pick in this battle.
We have a development backstage, and there they go.
Oh, I knew this was going to happen. Stop. No, no, don't stop it.
We need to get some help back there. Wow.
Whoa.
This is not where she wants to be. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
Oh, boy. This is some bad news for her right here.
Well, I don't know if she realized just how hard this match was going to be.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
Action continues to spill into the backstage area. That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
She's on an absolute tear right now.